we can give it a shot, and if it sucks, it's Jason's fault.
Wouldn't be the first party I wrote.
Or the last.
Yep.
Wow, what's the tempo to that thing? Who knows? We'll figure it out. Now somewhere. Oh Lord, it's somewhere. Feel it in here somewhere, somewhere, somewhere. Somewhere in the Black Mountain Hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky, Rocky Raccoon. And one day his old woman ran off with another guy, and that hit young Rocky in the eye. And Rocky didn't like that, said I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town and then he booked himself a room over at the Logo Saloon. Now Rocky Raccoon checked into his room only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival was Jason V. And his rival, it seems, he had broken Rocky's dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGim, but she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who had called himself Dan, well, they were in the next room over at the hoedown. And Rocky burst in, and he was grinning a Rocky grin, and he said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Danny was hard, he drew first and shot, and no Rocky collapsed in the corner. When a doctor came in and he was sticking a little gin, and he proceeded to lie on the table, upon the table. He said, Rocky, met your match. And Rock says, no, doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, doc, as soon as I am able. Now Rocky Raccoon checked back into his room only to find Gideon's Bible. But Gideon checked out, but he left no doubt to help with good Rocky's revival. Oh, Rocky, you fucking do. Oh, we're gonna answer. That is the story of a Rocky. That is the story of a Rocky. Came out the little bit of Rocky. Come on, Rocky. You could have been a goat boy. You could have been a rat bastard. Oh, Rocky, two times gonna play a little faster. My dad's the story of a Rocky, the goat, rat, bastard, raccoon.